In number four, we don't have any grouping symbols, but we do have an exponent, so we need to evaluate this first. 2 squared, or 2 times 2 is 4, so we've got 8 minus 4. Now we can subtract, which is 4.